Southeast quarterfinals, Space Explorers Between the Lines. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, cheering. Will this be the last match of the quarterfinals, or will we have a tiebreaker? 5 seconds till the sandstorm clears. Bring the action. And already on defense, 59-30. Coming over to lay down the pressure. Griffin Gear dealing with it first. As they drop a hatch panel, Red Alliance leads by 10 points. On the blue side of the field, Plasma Robotics contending with the Red Defenders scores despite the defense. Pushing all the way back to the blue side of the field, Lunar Kitties not giving up. 63-77, the Howdy Bots. In their first appearance on the championship playoff field. 5 point difference, Red leads. And Team Lambot facing off against 59-30. 27-33, capping off the nose cone of the blue cargo ship. They're scoring points. Without the defender on their side, Blue Alliance ties it up. 1 minute to go, 1 minute to go, and Griffin Gear switched to defense. 50-12 now, putting the pressure and locking down the Blue Alliance rocket. Pushing back over to the blue side of the field, 59-30, causing trouble. Two Red Alliance robots coming back to their side of the field now, 35 seconds, and Blue leads by 20. Up and in, Plasma Robotics. As teams think about endgame. 20 seconds remain. 50-12 caught on the wrong side of the field. 24-03 getting 12 points for the Blue Alliance. 7 seconds as Howdy Bots flip over. 3 seconds now, 2, 1. Your Blue Alliance is going to the semifinals with a win, 101 points to 74. Put your hands together for the Red Alliance 3, captained by 29. 29-